Hi folks, Carol Ann here from SassyTownHouseLiving.com, and today I'm so excited because I finally got the Works 20 Volt Maker X Combo Kit, and it consists of a rotary tool, an angle grinder, so you can do anything with this kit. And I know it was super popular around Christmas time. Everybody was buying it. So I got one and I'm going to be using it for all my crafting projects and things around the home as well. Let's get it unboxed. I haven't even unboxed it yet. So we're going to do that together and we can discover what's inside. Now I did look online to see what's in here, so I have a pretty good idea, but I'm gonna pull this bag out and be excited to share it with you. Now first impression is I love this bag. I'm a very organized person and I really like the fact that everything is inside of this bag that I need. And while I've seen some other reviews, nobody really made a big deal about the bag and I love it. I think it's so essential to be able to have everything stowed away inside of a bag, and the bag is top quality. It's made really nice, so I know this is going to be perfect to house everything in. So let me take everything out and then we'll go through it. Okay, so once you pull everything out of the bag, this is what it looks like. Everything is wrapped and packaged and ready to be opened. So I'm going to take the wrap off of these items, unbox these, and show you what's inside. Okay, so I took everything out and I wanna like let you see what's in here first. So I sorted all of this. These come in little plastic baggies, and these are all the little tools that you can use, little grinding tools. It also comes with a bunch of saws, blades, I guess you'd call them. And is a little wrench in here so that you can tighten when you put your tool on. So this is the angle grinder, and I would imagine you would place the blade in there. And then we have, of course, this looks like to be the battery, and of course the plug. So that slides right on top for easy charging. And this is actually the control mechanism. So you would control the power and the amount of speed that you would want here. And this looks to be the crafting tool. And then of course, you would just attach all of your pieces, whatever you need to work with. There's little sanders on here and buffers. It's really very, very comprehensive. It has everything you need in it. Here's a packet of screws. So I'm going to have to check that out and see exactly what those are for. And then what's cool is every bit of this comes with a little booklet. But if you're like me, I like to go on the internet when I have a question about something or I want to see how something works. I always check either the Works website or on YouTube. So that's pretty much everything that you get inside of the kit. And what I'm going to do is turn it on so you can actually get to see what it sounds like and what it looks like. So of course, the first thing you want to do is charge the battery. So all you do is you slide the top onto the base, and then when you see that green light, you know that your battery is charged. So make sure that you do that first, because if you don't, you're not going to have a fully charged battery and you will not be able to do what you need to do. It's very easy to do. All you do is you slide this on and off. There's little pins underneath here and it's ready to go. And then once that light stops flashing and I'm sure it becomes solid, then you know you have a fully charged battery. I also wanted to mention how much I love this bag. And I know I mentioned that in the beginning when I unboxed it and showed it to you, but now that I'm done with my tools, I can safely stow them away in this little carry bag and put it in my garage or my shed and know I can always find everything in one place. So this is another thing that I absolutely love that they thought of giving you instead of, like, I've bought Dremels before. And they would come in boxes and it was like a jigsaw puzzle. You had to like piece everything perfectly or the box wouldn't close. Well, with this bag, you don't have to worry about that. You can just neatly stow away everything in the bag. So I really love the fact that they included this. That goes to show that they were thinking about the end user, and I really appreciate that. So I wanted to mention something really important. When you are ready to put the blade on your angle grinder, it comes with a screw already inside of it, a screw and a washer, and it actually looks like this. I stowed it away in case I ever need it again. So it's this little screw and a washer, and you have to take that out first before you can attach your blade. Once you remove that, just you can take it out with this little Allen wrench. Once you take that out, then you'll be able to put the blade of your choice and tighten it back really good. Make sure you do tighten it. And this button here locks it. So when you want this base to lock, like if you're taking a blade off, you want to make sure you push this button down first and lock it, because when it's released, it's not locked. So I wanted to make that point first. And they do give you the Allen wrench, and you also get this little like wrench, this tiny little wrench that you use to tighten this piece. So I wanted to show you that real quickly and also mention that they do give you a nice array of accessories for you to use. So, you know, it comes with three blades. This one, this is like a coarse grinder. And then you get this one. This looks like another type of grinding tool. And then you get this blade. And this is the thinnest one of them all. And then in this piece here, and don't forget, keep your manuals handy, because they really do come in handy when you need to refer to them. So this is your cordless rotary tool. And again, you have to figure out how to add the little accessories. So you want to unscrew this, and then you'll be able to pull them out. And again, this has a lock button. So you'll want to make sure that you lock it to keep it from turning. And then once you press that button, you'll be able to then unscrew this, and then you can easily slide this piece out and then say, I wanted to put this piece in. So I would slide that in, and then again, push the button, make sure you push it, and then you can turn this to tighten it. And make sure that you do tighten them and make sure they're on really good, because you don't want these pieces to go flying around. And that's when you would take this handy little wrench, and then you can easily put it around here and just give it a good tighten. But remember, you have to push the button in to tighten it. That's my dog growling in the background. So I wish that I had known that ahead of time. And the funny thing is, a lot of folks that did reviews on this already negated to say that. So it was a little challenging to find out, especially that you had to take the screw and bolt out first before you can put your blades in. And again, this is the Maker X by Works. So it comes with your angle grinder, and it comes with your rotary tool. And like I said, they do give you a really nice array of different accessories, very much like you would get with a Dremel. So I'm going to turn it on so you can see what it looks like next. Okay, so of course you want to make sure that your battery is charged, okay? That took a few hours. Once that's fully charged, all you do is just attach it, slide it in to the base, and then when you're ready to start working, you just push the power button. You can see it lights up, and then as soon as you turn it up, you'll see it start to work, okay? Now, I'm not going to turn it up all the way, but it does go pretty fast. And the higher you turn the knob, the faster it goes. And it's very, very simple to work. When you're done working, you just push the power button and you shut it off. And it just attaches with this cord on the bottom. And the cord is the same for both pieces. So when you're ready to go, plug it in, make sure it's in really good. And again, push the button, and as you can see, it goes to a very high speed. So I really like the control that you get. When you turn the knob all the way to the left, it shuts off as well. So even though the power button's on, you can completely shut it off, but leave the power button on. So I'm not working on any projects at the moment, but I'm going to. I love this set. This is, again, the Maker X by Works. It's pretty easy to use, and it's very well made, like everything from Works. I love the accessories that come with it. And anytime that I use these tools for a crafting project, I'll be sure and record it so I can show it to you. There's so many things that you can do with both of these pieces, and I absolutely love the set. It's perfect to gift to someone in your life that you know is a DIYer or a crafter like myself. So please be sure to subscribe to our channel. I would greatly appreciate that. Also, give us a thumbs up, and you can click that notification bell so you can be notified every time we upload new content. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them below, and I'll make sure I answer each and every one of them. Thank you so much for watching, and have yourself a great and safe day.